Check this out. This is pretty cool. Nice bridge over the river here. This is a suspension bridge, so you can feel it wiggling around when you walk. That's pretty neat. See if we can get down there and fly the drone. That'd be cool. right, so here we are in a section of the Patapsco State Park. And I actually come out here because of the name. This place was pretty cool. The name of it is Buzzards Rock. So that's what we're going to see if we can find. And I've seen a couple people here and they don't seem to know if it's a loop or not. They just tell me that there's several trails that spin off from it and go in different directions. So we'll see. Hopefully we don't get lost. But I mean, you know, you're always wherever you are, so you're never really lost. So let's just place out and hopefully it's pretty cool when I get the drone up in the air and we can see the landscape and stuff. So let's check it out. This house, this is pretty cool. Nice bridge over the river here. This is a suspension bridge, so you can feel it wiggling around when you walk. That's pretty neat. See if we can get down there and fly the drone. That'd be cool. right, so that was Buzzards Rock. I actually walked down to the river down there and got the drone to fly, so hopefully I got some pretty good footage. This is a really cool place too. The trails are well marked and well worn, and there's a lot of people here riding their bicycles, BMX style bicycles on the trails too. So I mean, you just got to watch out for them, but it's cool, you know, everybody's got to share it. But yeah, this is a pretty cool place. A lot of steep climbs if you want to, and some paved parts if you don't. And as always, I'll put a link or a description of the place down below, so if you want to come out and check it out yourself, you can. But yeah, this is Buzzards Rock and Sawmill in the Patuxent River State Park. So I think we're gonna head back now. It's starting to get a little chilly, and it's starting to get dark too, and the place closes at dusk, so we're gonna head back now. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.